everyone. My name is Pati Pooja. I am a student at St. Martin's Engineering College from the branch of Information Technology, branch 2017 to 2021. I hold 3 offers, out of which 2 offers are from a service-based company and 1 offer is from a product-based company. I would like to thank our principal, Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra Garu, for giving me this wonderful opportunities. Let me share my journey at St. Martin's Engineering College. I joined St. Martin's Engineering College in the year 2017. In my first year of BTech, I had no clue about how to fetch a job. I was entirely motivated towards my academics and I scored pretty well in my first year of BTech. But later, a few bunch of my seniors approached me, told me that there is a club called Coders Club in our college, through which they are supposed to give us introduction to coding. So I thought, why not give it a try? Me and my friend Sindhu were motivated towards those classes and it became a habit for us to join those classes in every weekend. We were given a lot of assignments related to C language, which initially we were not able to solve. But later, as time passed, we understood what they are really and we tried giving our hands-on experience to C language. Slowly, we started showing some progress, because of which our seniors also given a project to complete. And we have done a project using the C language. Then we started switching towards Java or Python of our choice and started to code on different platforms like LeetCode, CodeChef and all other stuff. Our seniors showed great interest towards us in getting placed in good companies. They were always in a state to motivate us and never discouraged us in the due process. Later, Kiran sir, who is our Director of Corporate Relations, had been a great pillar of support in the entire process. We were started to given the training in 3-1 itself. So, we were almost given a training for around 6 to 7 months and the trainings were really helpful in all the process. We had trainings which were company specific and which were coding specific and all that. Kiran sir always had big plans for us. He wanted all of us to get placed in product based companies and have a bright future. And that is the reason he focused a lot on coding training. Eventually, we were given the opportunity to give interview for various companies like Accenture, TCS, Wipro and all that. My journey started with TCS CodeVita. So with all the training I have taken, I solved CodeVita with ease and I was given an opportunity to interview with TCS, which I was able to crack and I got placed into TCS with a TCS Ninja role. Later, I also attempted the TCS NQT through which I got an opportunity for the TCS Digital interview. Even this interview seemed to be quite easy for me because of all the training process I went through in my past few months. So I had 2 offers till then when I was writing my 3-2 exams, which were like a confidence boosters for me to appear for many more interviews. Later, I was given an opportunity to interview with Apti, which is a product-based company. I had around 4 rounds which were purely technical, but no matter how hard the rounds were, I was able to complete each round and I succeeded and I was able to crack that offer as well. Today, I work as a research and development engineer at Apti and I also worked as a software development engineer intern in Apti for the past 6 months. It's been a wonderful journey so far and I'm looking forward to much more in my journey. I would like to thank my seniors, Madhurima, Sirisha and Harsha, for guiding me throughout my BTech life. And I would also like to thank my friend Sindhu, who has been my constant support all the times when I felt low. I have a suggestion for my juniors. Not because I got placed in a good company, but you should really start motivating yourself and appear for the training programs because they will really help you in the due process. Kiran sir started the training for us 1 year ahead and you have a wonderful opportunities round the corner as well. So take the placement season seriously, focus on your dream companies, get trained and I'm sure you will crack all these interviews with ease. I have a few suggestions for my juniors which will help them get placed in their dream companies. So starting with what mistake I made, don't just be in a perception that good grades will alone fetch you a good job. That's not the scenario in today's generation. You have to be really good at things like coding, data structure, algorithms and all that. Basically, you have to be an all-rounded person to be able to crack all those interviews. So, just be focused and like we are given an opportunity for the training 1 year ahead of our placement season, you will also be given wide range of opportunities even in different technologies like AI, cloud, ML and all that. So, Try to focus on each thing and try to find your interest. Eventually, you will grab all the skills which will make you prepared for the placement season, and I'm sure you'll get placed in a very good company. Thank you.